Good morning, dairy farmers. So today we are going to harvest the supernap ear that we have planted. This is 90 days old, and today we are going to cut this one and chop this and make it into a silage. So samahan niyo ako and we will harvest this supernap ear. Let's go. So this time we are now ready to chop this supernap ear. Ito yung ating forage chopper courtesy of the Department of Agriculture Region 12. Maraming salamat po. So let us now start chopping this supernap ear.